Hello. Good morning, everyone. My name is Alex Pashan, and I am in grade 4-2. My teacher is Miss L. My project is about which beverage stains your teeth the most. I choose this topic because today most people want white teeth. I got some of the information from my parents, some of what I know, the internet, my teacher, and commercials and magazines. My hypothesis was that I thought that lengthened teeth would stain your teeth the most out of all the other beverages. But after I conducted my experiment for the 2 days, I then found out that I was correct. The Dunkin' Donuts second, the Coca-Cola third, and cranberry juice was too acidic, so the eggshell yellow. On my board, I have pictures of teeth stained by teeth. Tea stains your teeth the most. Our tea is coarse, and because of the strong tanning in tea, it stains our teeth very fast. We can reduce this staining by developing healthy oral care habits by brushing our teeth or rinsing our mouth after drinking the tea or by white nutrition from stores. This is how your teeth should look like. This is the tea starting form. This is how it's halfway formed, and that's how it turns out. My materials were Lipton tea, Dunkin' Donuts coffee, Coca-Cola, and cranberry juice, and eggshells in the form of tea. I choose eggshells because it has the same made-up materials, which is calcium salt and calcium phosphorus. And that's mostly about it.